on May 22, 2017, in Dorset, England, suddenly appeared on the fields one of the famous crop circles, on this occasion with the figure of the Virgin with its sunburst, and the belly symbolizing that she is pregnant, and when she was with child, she cried with an eagerness to give birth. Also, if you look more closely, this sacred geometry represents a vagina and or is vesica piscis present in many icons, low and high reliefs, image of duality and infinity, supreme creator God, father mother. The number 8 side, as many already know, is the infinite. This is also represented by the archetype of the snake that eats the tail. They are the chakras of the earth, it is the kundalini, the spirit of life, the prana for the Indians, and the feathered serpent Quetzalcoatl is not by chance. The general idea is this: the kundalini has two poles, one of which is the exact center of the earth, the other is located somewhere on the surface of the planet, and can be located anywhere in the world. It is the earth's own consciousness that decides where it should do it. Every 12,920 years exactly produces a pulse by which the polarity of the earth's kundalini changes to the opposite pole, while simultaneously varying its situation on the surface of the planet. This new location not only quickly awakens people living near this sacred spot, but also sends a frequency to the electromagnetic network that surrounds Earth. There is an energy, connected with the center of the Earth, whose appearance and behavior are very similar to those of a moving serpent. This energy moves through the Earth just as kundalini energy does for the human body. It is the energy that gives life to the spiritual seekers of the whole world, not only in the ashrams, kankas, and monasteries, but even in ordinary life and among ordinary people who, in their own way, are seeking God. Earth kundalini is the secret energy connected with the hearts of all mankind. The kundalini of the earth is always linked to a single locality of the terrestrial surface and remains in her for about 13,000 years. At the end of that time he moved to a different place to settle in him another 13,000 years, based on cycles of time that we call precession of the equinoxes. And when this transfer takes place, our idea of the meaning of the spiritual changes. It is transformed according to the new energies of the future cycle and leads us to a higher spiritual path. This telluric current goes around the world, passes through Lake Titicaca in Peru, second chakra of planet Earth, but comes from the tree of El Tuli in Mexico. Oaxaca was precisely one of the affected cities. Tree of El Tuli in Mexico. These energies are very powerful, as it is from there that the good functioning of the other energetic centers of us, aura, and of the planet, magnetosphere, vortices, also called lines of law. According to Wiccan knowledge, the earth has centers of chakra, just like the human body. The following is a list of such centers, compiled by occultists of the West: 1. The sacred hill of Arunachala, south of India. 2. The Trans-Himalayan region of the Gobi Desert. 3. Cairo, Egypt. 4. A mountain about 100 miles off the coast of Peru, in the Andes region, immediately opposite Arunachala. 5. Glastonbury, England. 6. An ancient place in Sumeria, under the Euphrates. 7. Mount Shasta, California. The Earth feeds on the radiation of other planetary bodies around it. His physical nature is like the physical nature of the creatures that live in it. It is vulnerable to disease, aging and decay. Today, rivers, streams, and oceans, which would form part of the blood system, are filled with toxins created by humans, just as viruses and bacteria create toxins in our bodies. Mexico is where this energy is born for the planet Earth and travels through all of Mesoamerica and Asia, hence the snake is present in ancient cultures as it is in China. God Quetzalcoatl, whose most popular translation is feathered serpent, refers to Venus, planet. In Birth of Venus, a painting by Sandro Botticelli, you can see a nymph waiting for the goddess on the beach to cover it with a red robe with floral motifs. This is specifically spring. He wears a flowery suit, it is white and embroidered with acorns. A belt of roses surrounds his waist, and in the neck wears an elegant garland of myrtle, sacred plant of Venus and symbol of eternal love. If this Greek mythology is now compared to the story of the appearance of the Virgin and all the symbolism that surrounds her in the form of shells, rays of light, mantle, roses, etc., we will realize that the circle of the harvests that appeared on May 22 this year in Dorset is not by chance either.